you.
Go ahead, go ahead. Thank you.
We have Dr. Khalila Ali, actress, martial arts master, former wife of the one and the only boxer, Muhammad Ali, is in the house as a sports celebrity, actress. She has studied martial arts with Bruce Lee, huh? And it kicks some butt. She's also studied karate, earned her ninth degree in black belt. We're also going to bring up Sam Watson. He's ranked as the top three professional boxing promoters in the world. Sam Watson's team represents most of the major names boxing under Al Heyman, known as the face of boxing. We're also going to bring up Floyd Mayweather Sr. right here, is coming in. And we're going to also bring up Roger Christian. Please, Roger Christian, who has worked with the one and only George Lucas in a bunch of Star Wars movies. Roger Christian is an Academy Award winner for his extensive career. He worked on the original Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. And he also worked with Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. That was kind of one of my favorite movies right there. So please give a huge round of applause for being here on the Oscar Night 2020.
Thank you, Victor. Thank you very much. Thank you. Angelina, could you please come on the stage? As we are all having a great time and celebrating this fantastic Oscars, we also need to spend a few moments and reflect and memorialize those who we have loved and we no longer have with us. I want to have, please, a moment of silence in the honor of Kobe Bryant, whose friends, several of Kobe's personal friends, are on the stage right now, and they will say a few words. So if you don't mind, please, let's observe just a few moments of silence, silent prayer for Kobe, and particularly my heart goes for Janine, beautiful, beautiful Janine. Okay, please. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Khalila, please say a few words.
Thank you. It's an honor to be here with Stephen. And I just want to, on the behalf of the Muhammad Ali family, I'm the wife, one of the wives, the one that's most important. We want to thank Kobe Bryant. Was a great humanitarian. He was a great father, and he was a great sports entertainer, and he was a great human being. Thank you so much.
Khalila,
yes.
We'd like to honor you with this Lifetime Achievement Award, and we are really happy that you're here, and thank you for sharing your personal thoughts with us. Thank you.
Thank you. Muhammad Ali would have loved this.
Thanks. Wow. Thanks.
I will be back.
And this is my first time at the Oscars. Yeah, so that's pretty dope. And congratulations to Laura Dern on her win for supporting actress. I mean, come on.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.